Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to the studio for the VC Samsung Galaxy Note 8. 1 month ago, I installed OneNote 8 with Firearm inside and is working very, very well. What on my phone 1 month later? This is what I want to show you. First of all, look at that beautiful wallpaper. Lock screen. Amazing wallpaper, not bad. As you can see, it's working very well and it's great. Definitely one 2.5. Let's check together. Wow, look at the control panel, beautiful, amazing. Okay, this is nice also, great. Have desk beautiful fingerprint also working very well, and as you can see, I installed so many things into. Okay, I have games, Call of Duty, PUBG Mobile. I make videos to test this for you. The keyboard, great, no problem, nice. You have the possibility to do something like that, like what? Like that, to talk with Google Assistant. Let's test. Hi.
Here's a summary from Google support on Android phones running Android 5.0.
Let's test. Hello.
Hi there. It's Black History Month, so I've been learning some new facts, like this. I read on MacArthur.org that writer Octavia Butler.
What? Is it a joke? Okay, look at what I'm talking about. Nice, great. Okay, as you can see, the beautiful edge panel is here. You can access your applications just like that. Look at now, I have all of this for you. I installed also something nice here. This is calculator, what you can download here. Okay, go Galaxy Store and download calculator here. Okay, you need to click here to download. Okay, click on this thing, downloading icon to start download this. This is nice. I also calendar. Look at calendar, it's good. What do you think? Very nice. Let's open the Play Store. Working very well, very good, very well. Look at, wow, really nice. Look at that. Close all of this. Beautiful. I have another camera. This is one of the best premium camera that you can have right now. It's beautiful. It's nice. Look at. Amazing, amazing, impressive. You have what you want here, visualization. All of this in front of you. Just like that, you see what I'm talking about. You can zoom, and it's great, wonderful. Okay, look at the navigation bar. As you can see, the navigation bar is now here. You can change to do what you want. But it's great. Also, this camera to recording 4K 60fps video with a script that I have added here. It is great. Thank you. If you want to enable 4K 60fps video, If I'm recording for this type of video, you need to enter all of this information here to enable this thing. Click on apply. Now you have what? Frame rate 60 fps. Just like that. And it's working. It's good to recording videos. Let's test this to see. Let's test. Okay, look at 1, 2, 3. Well, beautiful. As you can see, it's working. You can zoom. This thing zoom. Ah, this is nice. Very good. Are you serious? You see what I'm talking about. Stop. Let's play. You have also this MX Player Pro to read all of new videos. Look at that. You have also something like that. Properties to have the information about the details about this video or all of your videos you're recording. You can see frame rate 60 fps, bit rate also. This is good though. Ha ha ha. Can go back, do something like that. Volume, bright light, it's working well. Thank you. As you can see, it's impressive, but I have not some features in the camera. As you can see, this is the camera of this room, but there are some features missed. Okay, some features missed. Okay, when you want to select to choose select focus, they are not select focus here. I don't know how to do this, but I think that they are not select focus option. Normally you will see this here, but it's not here. Maybe on the next one, the update of this one, I will see select focus. But you can do something like that. Look at. Oh, what are you doing? Look at. Do you believe this? Look at very well. Can do this. And it's good. Can zoom. Look at under. Okay, you can zoom. Then go back. Wow. And there are vibration under. Vibration under. When you move, vibration. It's very, very impressive. Wow. It's very impressive. Vibration on there. You can take photo. You can watch your photo here. You can also disable the flash here. Okay. And take natural picture. Let's check. I think that is great. Wow, this phone can take a good pictures. Yes. Look at. Not bad, but you need to clean your camera. Clean very well your camera and take a picture. Look at that, it's dirty. It's dirty. You need to protect this camera. How to clean this camera? This is simple. You can choose something like Lotus. Okay, look at. You will see the difference. Look at again. Now is acceptable. Can do again something like that. And blue. Okay. Not bad. And come back again. Look at this picture. Go back. Take another picture right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and go, le 4. Now it's clean. It's clean van, the first one. But it's clean van, the first one. Beautiful. This is what I want to show you. One more flutter. This room still amazing. Very, very amazing. As you can see, this is classy not 9, but this is not 8. That I've mentioned 1E 2.5 on the 10, as you can see. But this is at this room Q1E. Version 1. If you want to download this one, the link in the description. If you want to support my channel, the link in the description. You will see my bank details. Okay, you can download a lot where there are my bank details. Look at this is December 1st, 2020. I will install also the next update of this ROM. Don't forget to subscribe and get ready for that. Thank you for watching.